it's probably going to lead to a significant rise in the number of people removed from Australia under these provisions. It also further removes ministerial discretion to make exceptions to the rule. It's going to destroy family lives. It's discrimination on the ground of national origin.